Small strawberries. Dry these really well. Put these on skewers like this. On low heat, add a half cup water and 1 cup sugar. Gently stir on low heat. Stop stirring when it's mostly dissolved and then increase the heat. Now I'm gonna set a timer and make sure you do not stir. Here it's 5 minutes, 12 minutes, 22 minutes. Dip your chopstick, dip it in the ice water, and then chew it. It's ready if it crunches in your mouth. Working quickly, just dip and twirl and set it aside.